हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन माय यूट्यूब चैनल एके वाई बायोटेक। दिस इज आशुतोष कुमार यादव एंड टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट टू हाउ टू प्रिपेयर द प्राइमर स्टॉक। फ्रेंड्स, एज यू ऑल न्यू दैट व्हेन वी ऑर्डर द प्राइमर इट विल कम इन द लाइफ लाइक फ्रॉम, यू कैन सी हियर दिस इज द प्राइमर स्टॉक एंड दिस प्राइमर्स केम एज द लाइफ लाइक फ्रॉम। लाइफ लाइक मीन्स क्रिस्टल फ्रॉम, you can see the small crystal like powder, the primer is here and when our primer came then we have the many confusion how to prepare this primer stock, we have the many confusion ki how to prepare it, either prepared in the microgram ya picomole and how to prepare the working of the primer stock. So friends, as you all know that the primer is the मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट कम्पोनेंट ऑफ द पॉलीमरेज चेन रिएक्शन। प्राइमर जो है हमारा PCR का जो है एक महत्वपूर्ण भाग है, बिना इसके हम PCR करना हमारे लिए बहुत ही मुश्किल है। तो इसका डाइल्यूशन हमें कैसे बनाना है और इसका जो हमारा प्राइमर स्टॉक है उसको प्रिपरेशन कैसे करना है, इस वीडियो में हम आपको यही बताने वाले हैं। तो वेन वी ऑर्डर द प्राइमर एलॉन्ग विथ प्राइमर दिस सीट विथ ऑल द प्राइमर डिटेल्स केम and you can see here the whole the detail of the primer like the oligo name, what is the name of the oligo and the sequence information from 5 prime to 3 prime and the length of the oligo, this is 22 bases, this is 20 bases, this is 20 bases and this is the molecular weight of the primer, this is the percent of the GC content, means kitna percent hamara GC hai, GDC matlab guanine and cytosine ka percentage and this is the TM value means ending temperature of the primer, this is the yield in OD and this is the yield in the microgram, this is yield in the nanomole and this is the volume for 100 picomore per microliter, this is the synthesis scale and this is the purification, matlab what method used for the purify that primers. Now come to the which unit we have to use for the dilution ya to preparation of our stock primer. Now you can see here, this is the yield per gram and this is the volume for 100 picomole per microliter. Either you can prepare your primer in the gram, means if you add 247 microliter of the TE then your primer become 1 microgram in 1 microliter and like this only 209, means when you add the 209 microliter of the TE your primer become 1 microgram in 1 microliter and the second method is you can dilute in the 100 picomole per microliter, means 1 microliter contain the 100 picomole of the primer. When you add the 368 microliter of the TE buffer then your primer become 100 picomole per microliter. Now you came to know ki how to prepare the primer stock solution. Now I am going to add this much of the TE. The most thing is ki we have to add the 1S TE buffer in the when we are preparing the stock primer solution, because when we add the water after some time the pH of the water become acidic, it will come from 7 to 6 to 5 and this is the 1X TE buffer, TE tris and E means EDTA and it's give the stable to the our primer stock solution. So always remember when you are preparing the stock primer solution you have to add the 1X TE buffer only. After this when you are preparing the dilution of that primer then you can dilute in the just molecular grade water or you can use the TE also. But while the dilution you have to use the molecular grade of water because sometimes the 1X TE buffer create some problem in the PCR amplification due to the this EDTA molecules. So now you can see here I have the lots of primer here, these are all the newly synthesized primer, this is near about 100, this is the 50 primer, one forward and one reverse and these all I already show you, this is the detailed sheet of the dead primer. Now I am going to add, but make sure before doing the stock preparation you have to short give a short spin to this primer in the centrifuge tube, because you have to settle down all the crystal in the bottom only. So I already give the some small centrifuge spin to it, and now I'm going to activate the primer. You can see here the all the primer detail, you can find here the name of the primer and the sequence of the primer. Now I'm going to add the this molecule of this is forward and this is reverse. For this we need a 1 ml micro pipette. This is the 1 ml micro pipette and this is the tips. We can set the pipette at 247 microliters. And the concentration of the forward and reverse primer is always different, to make sure you should add very carefully. I added the 247 in the forward and this is 209 in the reverse. Now now one by one I have to add the 1H T buffer in all these primer, and now after adding the T buffer I have to spin it again 30 seconds for 10,000 or 5,000 RPM. Then after that I have to keep in the 4 degree, then after 24 hours, yeah, after 6 or 1 or 2 hours you can use it for the PCR amplification. And friends, now this is our stock solution. And the for preparing of the dilution, if you are prepared the stock solution in the microgram per microliter, then for 100 microliter of the primer you have to add 95 microliter of molecular grade water, 2.5 the forward primer and 2.5 microliter reverse primer. And the second thing, when you are preparing the stock solution 100 picomole per microliter, then for 100 microliter of the primer dilution working, you have to add the 90 microliter of the molecular grade water and 10 microliter forward and 10 microliter reverse for the 100 microliter. Friends, thank you so much for watching this video. If you have the any doubt, please do comment on the comment box. If you are new at my channel, please subscribe the channel, like and share the video. Thank you so much. We'll see you in the next time. Thank you so much.